Well now, here's Mike and the Moonpies with the story and the performance of Mockingbird, the title cut from the band's 2015 album.
I'm kind of a nostalgic dude. You're a product of your environment, especially growing up, and the music that you're listening to and the people you're surrounded by. In this case, it's my father and my grandfather who took me to the bars when I was a kid. I mean, I spent my afternoons from maybe 6 years old on hanging out, drinking soda and playing a jukebox in the bar. And that kind of framed a lot about who I am today. Mockingbird, I wanted it to be a fun song about, you know, remembering those times in a positive light rather than being sad about old times.
Songs I've heard. It's why I learned to play.